Hey guys. Sly.
Hey.
So I'm gonna play more Sly today. Because I felt like it. I might not talk as much today because my throat's been hurting a little bit. What if my throat starts hurting really bad? I've got something to drink to maybe help that. So maybe. Yes, first time. First try. Contessa. It's time to pull out a jailbreak.
Took a sleepless week of data crunching, but I eventually tracked down the location of my friends, locked away in the mysterious powers of crime. At the moment, they are the unwilling guests of Interpol's most renowned prison warden, the Contessa. While still a criminal psychology student, she entered into a whirlwind romance and married a wealthy aristocrat. Sadly, the union was short-lived, and the general suspiciously died a few weeks after the ceremony. The widowed Contessa put her education and newly acquired estate to work by opening a criminal rehabilitation center. Her pioneering use of hypnotherapy has produced some good results, and subsequently earned her a prominent position within Interpol. My friends are locked up somewhere in the cliff and are slated for the Contessa's Good Samaritan brainwashing. If I don't bust them out soon, they'll be working a 9-to-5 job selling shoes, and I'll be out two best friends.
Jailbreak. Dun dun dun. Don't know why I do that so much. Let's go save our friends.
I should make my way over to the Contessa's house.
Okay.
Maybe I'll pick up a few leads on the location of Sly and Murray.
To the Contessa's house. Okay, let's not go that way. Don't like you. Shoot you. Run. Oh god. Ah. I'm taking fire. Oh no. No, tank, tank, tank. No. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Okay, good. That was close. Oh crap. Okay, it might take a couple tries.
The Trojan is falling apart. My ship is have overspacked.
I never would have joined if I'd known it would be this easy to disrupt the plan. At least the Cooper gang is under lock and key. Their lopsided morality flies in the face of man's inherent selfishness. Ah well. This is my way soon enough.
I like it, she talks to herself. I find it funny.
Those fools advice to help me with the hypnosis. That blasted Cooper guy. The fat one. What's his name? Murray. Yes, Murray. He'll be the first to break. I should spend a few sessions probing that feeble mind. I can only imagine the wealth that gang has accumulated over the years. That Sly Cooper. Such a complex and rebellious mind. A month or two in the hole should break his spirit. Let him squat there week after week. He's seen that the guards along the wall all have motion detectors. There is no escape. Slowly, the reality of his captivity will set in, and I'll get to work on his mind.
We'll see about that.
Inconceivable! She's no healthcare professional!
No, she's not.
Why, that's the most heinous crime I've ever heard of! Putting inmates into hypnosis so they'll tell her where they've stashed their loot! It dishonors both law enforcement and thieves at the same time. I should get to work and figure out a way to break Sly out of the hole.
Sorry if the volume, me messing with the volume keeps, I don't know, screwing your head or something, but I'm trying to make sure you can hear me talk and the cutscenes at the same time. Let's see, where should we go next? Oh wait, I love this next mission. Yes, I love it. Let's go. Half of the people watching this already know this. I love the Bentley computer hack missions. In Sly 3, they got less challenging, but...
I should be able to reverse their polarity, thereby turning the train into a giant projectile. Without question, its impact on the prison walls should create a hole large enough for Sly to escape through.
Okay, let's go do that now. Hacking the computers. Okay, you're that stupid birdman. There's a Sly mission in this level I absolutely hate. I don't want to do it.
Nothing like a good computer hack job. I'll have to hack through these barrier nodes. I should move the right analog stick in the direction I want to unleash.
Okay, I'm just gonna try and charge through this. Charge. Miss me, hack.
At the same time,
yay,
I'll
made
be
it.
Able to move and shoot in different directions. That's one down. The train should be picking up speed.
Whee. Messed up thing. Okay, I got it back pretty much to where it was. Let's just continue the thing. Ooh. was looking at the freaking camera. I was making sure it didn't fall or something. Heck. Now I got to do these faster. Oh, I hate these. Hate the ones where you gotta worry about those and these at the same time. At least these don't shoot. And they die easier. Whatever. Oh crap, get away. Got it.
That should speed up the train by at least 50%.
It went one direction and came back in the other. That was weird. Okay, I forgot they were there. I didn't look at them. Did not see that. Okay, let's tell them that he's in the target. Ew. Oh, God. Stay away. Stay away from me. Ow. Stay the crap away from me. Okay, let's shoot with these things now. I did it. Okay, now I should stop walking right in front of the train. Of course, the second I get on the tracks. Oh, man, that was close. Oh, the orange ones, I hate these. They shoot and take forever to kill. And move. Oh, you suck, you suck, you suck. In Sly 3, the only kinds there are the ones that move and hit you and go really slow, or the ones that shoot and stand still. And this one, they have shooty ones that are armored. This is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Maybe. Okay, I got one more to do. I got like a minute to do it. Oh, oh God. Oh, that was close. Okay, hurry up, then. Let's go. Am I gonna do it? Am I gonna do it? Am I gonna do it? I've got less than a minute to finish this one. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Yes. Yay! See ya.